Hey guys, today we're showing a standing overhead squat. I have a basketball. You can use just about anything for these, a plate, a pot, a pan, a ball, whatever you have laying around. The point is not whatever you're holding, the point is the motion in your back. So you're going to bring the ball straight out in front of you, or whatever you're holding, and as you squat down, you raise it up overhead. It looks like this. Make sure you are sitting back and raising the ball or whatever you're holding as far as you can up over your head as you go down. Start with about 10 or 15 of those. You should feel it working in your glutes and your quads and maybe a little bit in your low back, but it should not be painful. If it is, you know what to do. Call me or text me and let me know, and we will fix that. If you guys have any other questions, don't hesitate to reach out. Thanks for watching.